we are back on American Idol. What will the top 12 deliver tonight? Next up, it is Sanjaya. Here we go.
Sanjaya to me is love. I mean, you care about him. Give me a hug.
Being able to have Diana Ross mentor you, it's like having Van Gogh teach you how to paint. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low.
He started this song, Ain't No Mountain High Enough, right off the bat, without any bars to set it up. No. Second, let's stop. If you're going to do it like that, you're going to have to be really point on.
Yeah.
You know, like, ba-ba-da. I didn't feel that he was on the beat. This is one of my favorite ones, you know. And you were, at the beginning, you were good. Do you tap your feet or anything?
She told me that I just need to move around and just, like, have fun. Just feel it in my body.
You better get your soul in there. Can you dance? There's something in his spirit that is the winning ingredient. And it's not his hair, okay?
All right, this was Diana's first U.S. number one as a solo artist. Can Sanjaya own it tonight? Ain't no mountain high enough. Here is Sanjaya Malakar. Come on!
Mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low. Just send for me, oh baby.
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Oh,
ain't no
yeah, yeah.
No
to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe.
Sanjaya, what's going down, dude? What is really going down, dog? Yo, man. Wow. I am really, dude, I don't even know what to say, man. I'm like, dude, it wasn't very good. It really wasn't, man. It really wasn't. You know, listen, thank God for the background singers, because that song was almost unlistenable for me, man. It was really, really weak. But you know what I love about you? You know what I look forward to, man? Every week, dude, you throwing down some different dudes with the hair, man. The hair is rocking, though. Dude, hair idol, you got it jumping off, man. I'm saying, you know what I mean?
Sanjaya, I can understand why Diana said you're pure love, because you are. You are the sweetest soul. You smile, and it warms people's hearts. It really does. I mean, it wasn't that you sang on pitch. I understand what Diana was saying. You have to start it off where you really got to grab the audience. And when a song like that happens, you got to just let go. And I think that's the thing we try to say is you got to explode with your vocals now. You got to really jump out, reckless abandon, and go. You look adorable, though.
The hair is popping, though. The hair is popping.
And he didn't do a bad job.
He calmed. Look, when you hear a whale in Beverly Hills, that is where Diana Ross is watching this show.
What?
She's going to freak when she hears that. The only similarity is the hairstyle. I don't know what else to say. I mean, it was... Look, okay, Sanjaya, I'll be positive. How old are you?
Huh?
How old are you?
17.
Right, you're very brave. I'll give you that. You're brave.
the courage of Sanjaya Malakar. I mean, I think we're dying to know what's going on in your head when you're listening to them give you feedback tonight.
I don't even know.
No, I listen to the positive things, but sometimes, no offense, Simon, but your first comment, I had no idea what you're talking about.
Okay. What I was trying to say was, when she listens to this on TV,
she'll squeal.
She'll scream.